You can't expect me to believe that you don't want to know once and for all who would win, me or you.
This doesn't have to end in a fight.
Surrender now.
What do we do, Cap?
We fight.
This is gonna end well.
They're not stopping.
Neither are we.
Oh my god, Thor Ragnarok was awesome, wasn't it?
Yeah, I guess, but the villain was terrible, don't you think?
Hella was awesome.
Yeah, like, Kate Blanchett looks good in spandex, but like, her motivation was not clear at all.
Oh yeah, and DC villains are better?
Well, yeah, there's the Joker, there's Deadshot,
yeah, what about Lex Luthor?
He's hungry. He's found us. And he's coming!
Alright, well, Marvel villains suck too. I mean, like, there's Whiplash, Ultron, Dancing Peter Parker.
Oh my god! Challenge you to a race.
You challenge me to a race?
To see who's. Fandoms.
That sounds very stupid and childish, but sure.
Let's go.
When you run in the hallways, you can hurt someone else, or even more, you can hurt yourself.
If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do